Origami swan is simple to make and just elegant. Start with a square of any paper. Fold the paper along one diagonal, then unfold it. Fold the lower edge of the square into the center line. Then, make a double fold on the paper. Then repeat on the other side. Fold the point of the piece upward. Then fold the head of the swan downward. Then, fold the swan in half. Pull the neck of the swan away from the body. Then unfold the head and the body. We are now finished with our origami swan.
I'm looking at an angel, and believe me when I say she got that whole place glowing. She got that whole place glowing. She got that whole place glowing, glowing, glowing. I'm looking at an angel, and believe me when I say she got that whole place glowing. She got that whole place glowing. She got that whole place glowing. And she's high in the sky singing.
Off all the lights, dressed up just like a movie.